guys, it's super windy out here, so we're not going to be doing a whole lot of talking, but I do want to tell you about this log. This is a small log. I normally wouldn't put it on the mill, but I need a whole lot of 4x4s. So we're going to see if we can actually get that out of this log. It's 7¾ on this side. It's 12 feet long. And it's 6 inches on this side. So we should definitely be able to get a 4x4, but we're gonna have to make sure that we level this log and we're very careful because we don't have a lot coming off on this side. But this would give us 3 or 4 4-foot 4x4s, which is what we need for this build. We need about 40 of those. So let's see if we can get it. So guys, I'm gonna mark my square on this. It's kind of silly with it being such a small log, but I like having that visual. And it was something that I did in the very beginning and I've kind of gotten away from. And now that I've done it again, I realize how much easier it makes everything in general. So what I'm gonna do, because I want a 4x4 out of this log, I'm gonna go to 2 inches, put that in my center spot, because that's what I want in the center. And I'm gonna mark that. And then I'm gonna come down 4 inches from that and mark the next one. So that's my top and my bottom line. And then I'm gonna level it. I'm gonna do the same thing on this side. I'm gonna put this on the center and I'm gonna mark my 2 inches. And that'll give me a 4x4 where it's directly into the center of the log, so that's a super strong log. If I get anything else out of these sections, that's just a bonus. Hold on, here comes a dust storm. Don't look back. So that'll just be an absolute bonus if I get anything else on that, but I'm specifically cutting this log for a 4x4, and we can use the rest of it for kindling for firewood. You guys, I've heard a few comments that you're concerned about our pile getting so big and us wasting lumber, and we don't. That is firewood. We have a friend, Darcy, that crafts. She also makes our shirts for us, so in the link below, in the description below, there's a link to her Instagram so that you can pick up a couple of our shirts. It helps support us. It helps support her. We really, truly appreciate you guys. This is also a good time for me to say, if you have not subscribed, you should, because we have a lot of fun on this build and on this channel, and we want to take you guys along on the journey. Let's get this 4x4. fight me. Don't fight me, bro. Drop that down. Okay. Oh, wait. No, I was way off. That needs to go up. This is 9 3/4. So that it needs to go up.
And a quarter.